Meant to do all that overspray, but who cares? Meant to. I put a lot on there because this paint sucks balls. As you can see, it's already fucking dripping everywhere. So I put freaking a lot just in case. So I don't have to keep going over it until I come home tomorrow. Oh, it's dripping off the bottom, that's why, not the top. This paint has been sitting in here since winter, so it's kind of runny, so that's why I put a lot on there. That's the throwing knife I just made. She works pretty dang good. Yeah, it's my, here's old welder I use. Hashtag spittoon. No, I'm calling it a night and going to sleep. Crazy. Hell, I eat my five cornbread. Yee! I'll do a little walk around of the signs around this son of a gun Miller up there. Must say, piece of junk. Duck Dynasty, look. Look at this. Icy Storm, I got it working every time.
What the fuck that means? That was one of my signs. Here's another one.
Friggin' Mustang. The Dynasty. Time to break the pain, Jack. Not a Mustang thing.
Jeez.
Fucking Mustang everywhere. I never even noticed how. All them stickers made by me. Not made, but put on there by me. End up taking. There's some. There's a girl. Mustang parking. There, more Mustangs. Coke. That's how it looked in the old days, and then goes bigger. Freaking Mountain Dew sold here.
We don't even sell Mountain Dew. I don't know what that means.
We do have Mountain Dew, we don't sell it though. Dick's Deli. No idea what that is. My garage, my rules.
Freaking
Jack my way. Rusty Nuts exit. Fix it shop. Mustang parking. Fans only. Well, what's this right here? Oh, equipment only. Taking two gonna fight or something? And motor oil and the nut and all them freaking Mustangs. Hey, you can't fix stupid Jack. Then Marauder. That match first sand. Alright, and then got the freaking roll around chair, them up there, cabinets. Piece of junk Jeep, freaking exhaust I took off all by myself. That's freaking
piece of junk.
Dang! This ain't gonna be driving time soon. Here's the.
Pew. That's why he pissed. I didn't help him take it out.
Freaking big old chink chaw, there's where he washed parts at. There's the Earl. New jug I brought up here. All of them, I don't know what that is. Got the freaking blowtorch. Got my Massey 8.
Yay! What's this for sale?
Got the freaking broom in there. I guess broke. A bunch of gloves broke. Roll around chair, that. Them, them. Freaking all that tools and junk. Freaking engine lift. Freaking air compressor, bunch of bolts and nuts, and freaking same electric shit and stuff like that. Big old fan, good in the summer. Bunch of freaking rope and gloves and gas can on top. Freaking my sister's motor, Toro thing, piece of junk. All that crap. Propane tank, shit like that. Blowers, weed ears, chainsaws. My little chainsaw. Don't know what's in there. Never knew that was in here. I'm not sure about that. All that stuff. And then that other.
Peace.
And that's what she looks like on the outside. My mower is over there. Goodbye.
Boys, I don't know if this was luck, but I just made me a throwing knife and look what I just did. I stuck her pretty damn good in the wall, actually.
It says dip on it, but it's upside down. Dip.
welder up myself. Not the best welder, but she does the job. That's a good one. Fuck it. I bought this knife for $15 or some bitch broke yesterday. Or over the weekend. It got waspy. It did waspy. Alright, I don't know. Oh, neither do I want to find out. It's keeping her in there. But let's see if I can do it again. Probably not, but. Did it again. Tugged, I think. God, this is a good knife. Did it again! Woohoo! Oh my god. Johnny, you better watch this for the video. Never mind. Guess I ran out of bad luck. Earlier I made him there. That's good. I'm probably gonna paint her eventually. Oh, almost made it in. Made it in the freaking training oil. Well, boys, I had a little too much fun making this thing. Cut, made her in the bucket. Alright, well, I'm cutting this video. Keep freaking out, buddy. And always live your life as freaking Reb says. Dick.